In this video, let us identify a day of the week based on the given conditions. Airtel's only lies on Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday and speaks only the truth for the rest of the week. BTel's only lies on Thursday, Friday and Saturday and speaks only the truth for the rest of the week. If today both of them state that they have lied yesterday, what day is it today? Options: A. Monday, B. Thursday, C. Sunday and D. Tuesday. Let us consider two solutions for this question. Solution 1. Let's tabulate the behavioral pattern of A and B. The days when the person speak truth is denoted by T and those in which they lie by L. We are required to find a day when both A and B can say, I lied yesterday. Consider option A, which tells that today is a Monday. Then yesterday was a Sunday. Consider the person A. He lies on Monday and tells truth on Sunday. Given that he tells only truth on the previous day, which was a Sunday. But today being Monday, he lies about yesterday. He says, I lied yesterday. Consider the person B. He speaks truth on both Monday and Sunday. Being Monday, B tells only truth about what he said on the previous day. Given that on the previous day, he tells only truth. Thus, today he can only tell the truth that I said the truth yesterday. As person B is not satisfying the required condition, Monday is not the answer. Consider option B, which tells that today is a Thursday. Then yesterday was a Wednesday. Consider the person A. He tells the truth on Thursday and lies on Wednesday. As A tells only truth on Thursday, he tells truth about yesterday. Given that he lies on the previous day. Thus, today A says the truth that I lied yesterday. Consider the person B. He lies on Thursday and speaks only truth on Wednesday. As B tells only lies on Thursday, he lies about what he said on the previous day. Given that he tells truth on the previous day, therefore, today B lies that I lied yesterday. Thus, on Thursday, both A and B are saying I lied yesterday, satisfying the required condition. Hence, option B is the right answer. Now, let us look into the second solution. Let us denote the day the person is speaking the truth by T and the day he is lying by L. Consider any pair of yesterday, today. The person can speak truth or lie today and the person could have spoken truth or lie yesterday. Therefore, there are four possibilities for the pair yesterday, today. They are T, 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 L, L, T and L, L. The required condition is to obtain a day when both A and B can say, I lied yesterday. The person A or B is either speaking truth or lying today when saying, I lied yesterday. Let us consider two different cases. Case 1. If the person is saying truth today as I lied yesterday, then he must have lied yesterday. This means that in the row of the person's behavioral pattern, it should be L for yesterday and T for today. That is L, T. Case 2. If the person is lying today, the statement I lied yesterday is a lie. That is, the person must have spoken truth yesterday. This means that in the row of the person's behavioral pattern, it should be T for yesterday and L for today. That is T, L. Thus, among the four possibilities, T, L and L, T are the only pairs by which a person can tell I lied yesterday. That is, we are only required to find a day in which the day and the previous day is either T, L or L, T for both A and B. From the table, we can observe that only when today is Thursday and yesterday was Wednesday, T, L or L, T occur for both A and B. Hence, option B is the right answer.